Good morning. This is your host, O'Shea Lennox. Good morning. Coming to you with a new map. Might be old to some, but a new map is called Farm Hawthorne. I believe I pronounced that correctly. And I am playing on Farm. I'm playing Farm Manager. I'm playing Farming Simulator 2019. And I'm playing Farm Manager. That means it started off with a lot of money. Plus, it started me off with a lot of equipment. And I had to buy my land. But that's all right. Because I bought a lot of it. Because it's kind of cheap. I like that. So, as always, Matthew chapter 25, verse 14 through 25. In a nutshell, it was a man that was given a talent. The Lord gave him a single talent. And that man said, I know my Lord is a hard man, so he went and buried that talent. So when the Lord come back, he will receive what he given him. But okay, when the Lord of the house came back, he asked the man, he gave three people talent. One five, one two, and one. The one with five, he went and got five more. Said good and faithful servant. The one with two, he went and got two more. Said good and faithful servant. The one with one, he asked him about his. He said, Lord, I know you're a hard man. So I went and I buried your talent. So when you come back, I will give you that which you give me. And the Lord said, you wicked servant, it would have been better if you had given my talent to the money changers, and when I got back, I could have received mine with usury. And he took that which he had and gave it to the one who had more. Don't bury your talent. Find a hobby. Now, that was a lot of paraphrasing, but find a hobby. Use the talent. Don't just waste it. Now, let's get going. Throw on a little music. Y'all gonna kind of catch me in progress, because I've already chosen the map and I already bought my land. So let's get this started. This is it. All equipment, everything is lined up, ready to go. Start. I already have crops ready to be harvested. All that good stuff. And thank you for joining me when you join. Thank you so very much. All right, now let's go through a list of the material that I have. The equipment. That front end loader on it. That is a, I can't even tell what that is. Lintrack, I bless the name of it. That's the first time it just does not have the name all on it. I want the other mod. Anyway, with a trailer. Okay, got me another tractor. That's a ST Max 180. I don't know the name of that. Plus, got the Amazon ED3000C. That's a sword, I believe. Never used it before. Got this little bitty cute pink little thing. I may change the color of it. With a, what's the name on it? With the front end loader. Cool, that's a long front end loader too. Go down there and pick that up. Got this. Y'all know this one, case 3, 7210. Plus the cedar. Beautiful plow slash cedar. Why am I clicking all this? Clicking the wrong place. Clicking the wrong place. Let me get this out of here. Yep, I bought. Let me figure out how to get this thing back. I bought all of that. All that's mine. All of that is mine. Mine. Thank the Lord. God in heaven, yep. Alright, nice. About to do some customization. Is that a cat? Nah, that's a dog. Come with the little dog. Let me bring this back in here. All right. Got me a little weight. Got to have me have a little, what's the name sitting over there? A plow? Wait a minute, let me go through all the vehicles first. That one. Good. This one. Plus I got the wind thing to straighten the grass up in one line. Got the little Pete and Cutie there, whatever. Got a lot of stuff. Pick that up. Let me take that. Got a lot of stuff they give me. I believe that wagon. I believe this wagon is mine too. If it hitches, it's mine. Yep, that's mine too. That's for hay. A lot of stuff. Going a little roundabout. All right. Here's the shop. Stuff everywhere. There's a shop up here. There's my house and stuff up here. So I just take that and keep go back around and then go that way. Okay, that's simple enough. I'm gonna show y'all some more in a minute. What all I have. But thank y'all for joining me early this morning. Alright, go this way. Yep, new map, new game. I hope I'm going the right. I hope I'm on the right side of the road. change the color of that thing as sure as you know it. Well, that would have been a good plot of land to own. But nevertheless, oh, that's not mine. Come on, what mine is? Oh, it is. Uh-oh. Yep, hit something. Oh, victory. I don't remember buying no cows. That might be the form. That might be the animal. Okay, I know what that is. I'm by home. There I am, right over there. Ooh, this is a tight turn. Made it. I'm harvest my wheat. I have a bunch of wheat. Oh, let me up in here. So I get to look into my catalog. If I can't go in, I'll probably try to delete it. Oh, this is my chicken farm here. The chicken, okay, that's cool. But sheep is what I need. All right, let's go through our, oh, that's my house. All right, let's go through all the vehicles I have. That one, that one. Put that on the back. Oh yeah, I got me a semi. What else I have? Got me another harvester? Two harvesters. Hey, front end loader. Yep, a front end loader, yeah. But let me make sure what I have. Let's go through the store. Look at my garage, see what we have here. Oh, yeah. Two Lintracks. A Starra. A Case 3. Yeah, that's a good one. Semi. Yep, two of these. Front end loader. Not two front end loaders. Oh, thank y'all for hitting that like button. Someone just come in. Thank you so much. Got a front end loader. Two cultivators. Forklift. These trailers here. That trailer, front end for that, for the New Holland cultivator. I think that has something to do with potatoes. Not sure. Never used it. I don't need that. I forgot what that's used for. I figured out. Oh yeah, I had one of these. These are beautiful. That's a cedar and a cedar and cultivator. Oh yeah, this do sunflower corn. Okay, yeah. A sprayer. Cedar, improved fertilizer, yeah. More, sell it. Keep that one. Keep that. What is this? Collect grass, hay, and straw. Can be filled with shell. Alright, I keep that. No, that gets sold. That's a little baler, but it's not fully automatic. Okay, two of these. Well, yeah, okay, cool. Universal bucket, yep. Weights, silo. That silo holds a lot. But it does not hold specifically. Okay, have water. Warm storage shelter. Okay. It shows everything but the house. And the dog. Okay, leased. Nothing leased. Grain silo. I'm gonna need another silo for. Canola. I don't see wheat. I don't see wheat. Back out. Back out. Don't really even need that forklift. Take this. No, that's not gonna pick that up. Yeah, I might get rid of this thing too. We'll see. Okay. Oh, dang, I'm hitting stuff. Back up. Oh, he just kept going. He was going to hit me, wasn't he? Wrong way. That was almost like a zero time. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. Anytime I get driving like this, y'all know what it is. I am sleeping. But let's get to going. Oh, that wrong. No, it is bumping. Hey, thank y'all for watching. I appreciate that. I appreciate the old likes y'all did. That thumbs up. I appreciate that. And welcome. If it's first time being here, welcome. If you're a returning, welcome back and thank you so much. Information man, good morning to you. How you be? Let me go and what's the name that week. Let me go and I'm gonna see if this right here. What is that? Is them stairs? When can I go up some stairs? No, ain't that. Ain't nothing up there. Oh, whoa, what is that? Oh, wow. A garage, is this a garage? Open the door. Would you look at that? Oh, wow, that's cool. Do they do anything? Nope, not a thing. What this do? Nothing. There goes the, looks like it should do something. But let me go over here to my... my harvester. And send it. Send it out this way. Now this is gonna be highly irritating. All the things. Go over. Good. They want to keep you on inside the road. Okay. I'm trying to get to my... my wheat field. Didn't I buy all of these fields? Let's see if it harvests it. Let's turn it on. Let's unfold it. Let's lower it. So let's get going. Now I don't know what that crap is. That first we need to start the combine thrasher. Thank you. All right, there you go. Let my worker take care of that. That's a humongous field. I don't have two harvesters. I'm trying to think, what, see what did he do? What did they do differently? Anyway, figure that out another time. That's good to hear, Brother Information Man. I don't like how hard they made it to get in there and out of there. That's not good. Let me go look at something. Do you have to come through? You have to come through here to get in and out. I believe all is mine too. Yep. No, it ain't. No, it's not. That's not mine. Where's my, let me go get, I know this tractor, here we are. Let me get this right here. Let me go pick up some other stuff back there. I already remember the directions on this map. Yep, that's mine right there. Huh? I'm gonna change the tires on them too, so they won't hurt the crop. Get me a trailer. Yeah, get out of the way. The wild bumpy a little bit. That blaster ain't used to be roundabout. Come on, why are you closed? But I'll take it with me. Now I get this tractor. I do not. Oh, it's something to do with potatoes. I'll find out later. Where's that other trailer? Can I hit them together? Is there another trailer? Coming through. I'll see the trailer. I'll see the trailer. Let me see, can I hit them together? Save me quite a bit of effort. Nope. They don't like each other like that. Yep, going through somebody look like wheat field, they'll be alright. I ain't damaged it. My house that first time going back to it. Good grief. Yeah, I'm not, this is gonna be an introductory. I'm not gonna do too much of here. I have to get stuff prepared to get my sheep. What are these little posts on the side of the road? I don't like those things. Y'all know I have not done this in a while. D, that's the back. Okay. Jump out of here. Jump out of there. Go over there and get in that other. Cut that tree down. Trap in the way. This ain't a whole nothing. Give me that other one. I believe that field belong to me too. I think it does. Yeah, that does. Yep, it does. Ran over some of the weed in it. Whatever it was. Alright, get back to work. I'm gonna leave that tractor and trailer sitting right there. Why are you cutting it like that? That makes no sense. All right. Tractor. Attempting to get rid of this, they'd be quite tempted. Okay. The semi, let me bring in the semi. Should I grab a trailer? They're gonna give me one on the showroom floor. Let me take this off to the house. Oh, good grief. I took off my tires. How you get down. Let me see how much land I own.
Thank you. talking.
Oh. Yeah. Hold on 1 second. Sorry about that interruption, y'all. All right. Hold on. Hold on.